And welcome back. So, Mysterious East. So when we left off before... I can't even remember. We went through the Valley of Doom, didn't we? Something like that. And we... Oh, that's right, the caterpillar. So we had to meet up with the caterpillar to find out what's going on. But the caterpillar is incredibly tiny, and I think he's up there somewhere. Get that in a sec. Alright. So I've had my caramel coffee. Had some Mickey D's. So I'm feeling pretty good. And that one doesn't go all the way down. Okay. One more. Come on. There we go. Sweet. Piggy. Where are you, Piggy? I can hear you. There's a thingy over there. Oh, that was close. Are they? Oh no. Honestly? Thought they were going to be boom barrels. I don't see a piggy yet. He's there somewhere. Is he hiding? Doesn't appear to be. Must be down there. Hold on, we'll get the stuff first. There he is. Can I get him from here? I might be able to. Should there be a mushroom? Yes. Nice.
Whoever said true art serves neither ornament nor use is ignorant of the aesthetic of the East.
Ah, yes, he's one of those hoity-toity guys who thinks having Eastern paraphernalia in your house is a sign of wealth. Status. Probably was back in that time too. I don't need your steps, I got it myself. I have a bit of blood. What we got here? Key this way. I'm stuck on the ledge, get me in key mode. Ah! Very clever.
Poor Dodgson is a pathetic sailor and an even worse captain. We'd have run aground on the Isis if I hadn't taken an oar.
Hello, friend. I cannot kill you. Therefore, you are invincible. Alright, so there's a bit of blood everywhere. Nothing else going on. Nothing in there. Like a place to do the thingy. Yep. Sure is. Are they? They're like little mantis dudes. They've been stabbed and hung.
What Nurse Whitless said was, the fire whooshed in, lit her up like the guy on Cracker Night. No one knows how she survived except Alice, and she's Stoom. Remember.
We got a fight on our hands. What is that? Oh, yeah. Samurai Wasp. Not to be confused with Samurai Jack. He was a little too easy. Nah, Alice is just amazing, that's all. Alright, so... checkpoint. I'll probably end up doing this a lot. Because I want to make sure... I find everything that I possibly can. I will miss a lot. Because I am dumb. But I can try. There's nothing around. I do not hear a piggy. Alright, so... oh, that's right. They do have a block. I'm sure the horse will take care of that. A little bit stronger. Or just bad timing. Or maybe both. Alright. Anything over here? I don't hear anything. There's a platform. Is that a keyhole? Yeah, it is. Right here. Thing over there. I know it sounds obvious, but Manted. World of Warcraft Manted.
Certain smells are one-off. You'd never mistake burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop.
Funny you say that. Interesting story that a short story I think was part of one of my school report thingies that you had to do in an English class was all about the old lady who killed the husband using a leg of lamb. And when the coppers came to the house to question her, she cooked the leg of lamb and offered it to them, and they ate it, so they ended up consuming the murder weapon. And because they could not find a murder weapon, they couldn't convict them. So I'm sure there's more to it, but that's just only part of it that I remember. Just for teeth. Well, I think it's better than nothing. Alright, wait for this to go up. Oh, okay, there's a second jet there.
She who saves a single soul saves the universe. Remember?
Yes. Save ourselves to save Wonderland, to save everyone and everything in it. Sort of got to channel my old school Genshin Impact again, where you got to swap through all the weapons all the time. Oh, Piggy! I can hear you, Piggy. I remember you. You're around here somewhere. Yeah, there you are. I remember this Piggy for some reason. Not quite on the spot. There we go. Anything else over here? No. All good. Guessing I can't go over here either, can I? Nope. Alright, I don't see anything else. Ooh.
Is she the chosen one?
Our savior?
Our benefactor!
Perhaps. Oh, hello. Oh, I can't see. What do you do? Okay. Hold on a second. Let me have a look around first. There's another one over here.
It's Alice, the magnificent, the powerful, the brave, the reckless, the rash, the crazy, the imprudent.
Indeed. Uh-huh.
We'll keep just the one lamp, Alice, as a nightlight. But it stays in the upstairs hall, and only till you turn 12.
Huh, wonder why.
Speak with the Elder.
Yes, you really must. He knows things. He even thinks things.
No way. Alright, is there anything else? Actually, I didn't check in here if there was anything. Probably, yeah. All good. So I kind of figured that one out myself. So I can be a clever boy sometimes. Oh, okay, hang on. So we've got over here and we've got over here. What's over here? Oh, I hear a piggy. There's the piggy. That was a little tricky, that was. Just couldn't see it. It was moving, and you've got to do it on the right spot. And she has no nipples. Wonder if that gets me in trouble. I don't think it does. It's art. The game's not rated R. Alright, what else we got? Something on that wall. Oh, yep. Oh, no. So I skipped this the last time, so I'll...
Your victories in combat and conundrum suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness or declare your defeat.
So I need to find the other ones. There's one. There's a key up there. Thank you. Here it is. Is there anything else in here? Does not appear to be. No, it's so we have to go in here. Thingy on the pressure pad. And a jumpy jump. One more. Alright, we've done those two. Here. We hit escape. No, actually, exit. Skip the puzzle. Yes.
You can save us. I'll open the path.
I don't believe you get anything for completing it, except maybe some extra teeth or something for upgrades, but yeah, I don't have the mental fortitude to go through that. It's hard enough doing those challenges.
She is certainly ill. She imagines odd things, and she has a hero complex, an inherent desire to help others, being unable to help herself, and a compulsion to make the world right. She's trying to unlock the true meaning of her life, and she doesn't know who has the key.
The real key is the friends that we make along the way, in our own heads, that no one else can see. Anyway. Alright, so I don't see any hidden platforms. I can't hear any piggies yet. Oh, I couldn't see. I could not see. That was terrible. I could not see a thing. Did they do that on purpose? I must have been on it properly.
Wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Rightio, thank you very much. There we go. Alright, is there anything else around here? Can't go over there, invisible wall. Can't go behind there, invisible wall. Nice. Oh wow. Move, jump, shrink and float as normal. Move carefully to avoid hazards.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
I thought that red thing was going to be like an environmental thing. They didn't stay on the float. Oh yeah. Something back here. Alright, cool. Beginning to wonder when we're going to be able to use our shrink again. Huh? I want to see if there's something over there. Doesn't look like I can even get there. That's fine. I want to go over to that side. Yep. Look, I wonder if it actually matters if I collect those or not. Probably not. Out of the tooth. C to exit. There you go. So that was interesting, wasn't it? So that was the path up to the next platform, or the next level, I guess.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
I did hear a piggy too. There he is. Oh, I see you, piggy. Piggy, piggy, piggy. Is there anything around here?
Honorable daughter would commemorate her deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
Yeah, so her family passed away and all they could do for her was arrange to have her money used. Of course, in their best interests, of course. Alright, so this one. You just don't touch the red. Samurai Wasp Archer. And that's one way to deal with it. Okay. Is there anything out here? Not that I can see yet. Nothing out here. Beautiful. Like there's any possible way over there yet. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, I can't see Boob Lady. Alright, so yes. Ah, couldn't see for looking. Careful of that wasp. Sweet. Anything else out here? No, not really. Oh, terrible. Almost perfect. Get wrecked. I'd like to see Call of Duty players play with that. Alright. There's a reason that's there. That's for this here. Alright, hold on. That was very fast. Oh, you prick. Alright, what else she got? else? Not really. Alright. Okay. Oh, wow. Did not like me doing that at all. Come on. Nothing else? No. Alright, cool. Moving on. Ink wasp. Oh, okay, they're just grabby ones. Can't jump. Why can't I jump? Can't jump while it's locked on. That's not right. Yeah, can't jump while locked on. Very strange. The lock-on system has some issues. Alright. Wow. Pardon me. So there's nothing else here. One way to do it. Alright, so where's that going to take me? Up there? What's over here though? Oh, that's it. Oh no. Well, hold on. Let's probably give the teapot cannon some love. And we got another 800. Vorpal blade. Alright, so the Vorpal blade's maxed. Alright, we'll see how we go. So, that looks so good. I think this is a kill one. Yep.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Oh, he's faster than I thought. I like this, no real cooldown on this. Alright. Oh my god. They're taking the piss, man. That was way too easy.
Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
Wow. Wow. That was terrible. Wow. I feel attacked. They probably got like a function in the game where it's like, oh yeah, this guy's failed like 15 times on this last one. We'll give him a nice easy one because, you know, can't make him too angry. So I'm gonna guess I'm gonna have to put one of these down. Yeah. Very clever. They don't need to shut the door. They just move the door. Alright. Oh, there you go. Oh, another one of these ones again. Oh, these are good for teeth. Upgrades. Upgrades, people. Upgrades. You can only jump once you are off the platform. You can't jump while you're still sliding, which is a bit weird. There's a piggy over there. Right there. He's a bit too far away though. Alright. Getting there. Ooh, we got a way to go. This is how they're gonna lock us. Which is fine, I don't mind. Alright, what's that on the floor? Samurai stuff. He's a happy fellow. Alright, you. Nope. Alright, well that worked. Alright, so Piggy. Piggy's somewhere there. Got him. You go have lunch with the, get some lunch with the topless lady. Sign me up. Anything for lunch. Alright. Oh, look at that, there's some writing on there. There you go. Alright, cool. Oh, okay. These guys jump. Got better pathfinding than Destiny. Tab. Yeah, so lock in is caps lock. Switch target is tab by default. It's a bit hard to do when you're trying to focus. Oh yep, so that's there. The controls flip when the camera changes. It's very disorientating. Alright. So they could have just like moved that path bit over, but they decided to move the whole fucking thing. I love it. It's great. Alright, so there's a keyhole here, obviously. Ooh, this one's dark.
Radcliffe asked me in just the once. Odd duck. Very proud of his artifacts. Ming, I think he said. And partial to Tokugawa Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
Yes. He's a bit of a weird boy. Alright, so where were we going? We're going this way, weren't we? I don't think this was the way, but I'm gonna go that way anyway. Beautiful.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Gas lines. Alright, we're going straight into a memory. Core memory unlocked. Here we go.
Dinah saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
She's beginning to believe. They're like pretty dead, guys. That's a bit of a funny glitch. So that's not doing anything.
Caterpillar, why have you abandoned us? The door ahead is sealed. Only by playing the correct sequence of bells can it be opened.
A dubious honor, I suspect.
Oh, here we go.
Tunes embedded in my memory, like Twinkle Twinkle Little Bat.
Get to the tree, Alice! Help our brothers!
They look like salt and pepper shakers, because of the dots on their head. I love it. Alright, is there anything around here though? Probably not. It seems a bit too fixed. Like, the area seems a little bit too small and narrow and limited to be putting any secrets in there. Yin Yang fishies. Oh, the ink things again. Gonna take care of those. I like how it's just something moves and you know to go to it. And you got these little clues everywhere. So you're still using the mechanics of the game. And it's teaching along the way to be vigilant. Whereas you don't have someone telling you over comms speaker every 5, 10, 15 fucking seconds. Hey, you see that over there? Go check it out. Or go push that button. Hey, Vault Hunter, go do this. Like, fuck off, leave me alone. Whereas here, it's just... you gotta look for it for yourself. Alright, cool. Moving on. Oh, another slippy slide. Some more teeth. Picking up a bit of momentum there. I had to eat that. Just have part of the world just instantly blink in. Nothing. So we're starting to see the corruption come in. So I'm not seeing any invisible platforms. There's something there. Alright, take a quick look around first. Yeah. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. That should be okay. Oh yeah, I see it. Ah. Start again. Well, they go down pretty slow. It gives you a decent amount of time. They must go up and down. Yeah. Alright. I was gonna say if they revealed anything inside, but nope. Just the off chance that those cylinders are hollow and there was a little door that you could go inside of, because that's what I would have done. Oh, yeah, no. Oh, what the fuck? What am I missing? It's just this bad timing. This is loco. This is bullshit. Do I need to pull that again? I can't. Oh, as soon as I got off the ledge, it activated the jump. There we go. I'm just bitching about shit. That's how we say hello. Oh. That's how they say hello back. Bottle. How? Where? Ah. Okay, so can I like break this? Tease me. I can't see anything off to the side. Ah. Sort of a false flag, but not really. Like, hey, look, there's a bottle here. Yes. But you can't get it that way. Gotta go this way. That's alright, that's fine. Oh, didn't like me doing that. Uh-oh. Oh no. Ah, got it. Really didn't like that. Not at all, one bit. Alright. Wake up. You just do not want to play, do you? That's fine. I've got ways of making you talk. Or die. Can I get up here? Not really. Alright, didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Alright, so you don't move. You are number one. Sweet. There's a key over there. I'll be with you in a moment, sir. There's a thingy up there, too. Alright. Cool, that's all that was. Nice. The camera angle. Camera angles can be a little bit overwhelming sometimes. They just don't quite sit the way you want them to. Oh, these bastards. Is there anything else out here? Not really. Hey. I am professional. So they anticipate the dodge. But not that. Okay. Tell you what. That was a bit awkward. Is there a thingy? No. Can I break these? No, there's a key there. Come on. Over here, if anything. Absolutely nothing. Okay, noted.
A bridge will complete the path, but this substance has blocked the way. Can you help us to remove it?
I believe I've got the proper tool.
At the top of the mountain, you will find the entrance to the next sacred cave.
Mm. Alrighty, let's go, boys. Yeah, Wait a minute, where is he? There he is. I can't angle that high. Obviously, I have to unlock this first.
We are saved! Our benefactor!
You're free, my friends.
Our humble ants look kindly. Indeed. Else in here? No. Alright, there you go. I thought, something else. But I was wrong. Yep, I already got that. Thank you very much. Alright, so pots. Pots that obviously need to be turned on. What's over here? Nothing yet. Okay. I hope that's just not going to be a whole respawning thing. Oh, it looks like it is. So that turns them on. Sweet. Aw, cheap shot. That shouldn't be allowed. Oh yeah. Suck shit. Later, boys.
Flush the unpleasant from your mind, Alice. Reject the painful as you would the repulsive and depraved. Forgetting is.
I disagree. Forgetting is not an art. Forgetting is dangerous. Stop now. Alrighty. Go free, my little friend. Here. No, sweet. All right, so that blue is the one that leads out to the level, I believe. Why is this area so large? Oh, whatever.
The grateful most often confer benefit to the source of their gratitude.
But he likes it in there. Alright, he can't participate. That's fine. Alright, so what are you trying to show me? There's a piggy over there. He is very far away. Just did the fucky wucky. Hold on. Is that going to somehow make it easier for me, is it? I don't think it do. Look at this, and we'll go around the other side, see if there's anything that we can use. Probably not, eh? Yeah, I think that's it. I don't think there's any coming back from that one. Oh, well, that's a shame. And checkpoint. Here we go.
Observe, learn, and react.
Oh dear. Can I jump on them? No. Yep. I tried to dodge, and it just did not want to do it. Oh, okay. All right. There's a longer. Has a longer range than I anticipated. Kind of missed that. Secret or the way through? I feel like that's the way through. I'm gonna go back. Oh, I don't think I can. Can I jump on you? I can. Yeah, because the secrets usually have a little tunnel. Uh-oh. Bonus level. Alright, well, we've done the kill one already.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Survive the passage of time. Very good. That wasn't too bad. It's when they start pumping out the bloody teapots and those big dudes. That's when it's like, yeah, no, I'm out.
Fire, Alice! Fire!
Save yourself! Wake up, Lizzie! Lizzie! Open the door!
The key, Lizzie! Unlock the door! You'll burn!
Interesting. Yes, I was right. This is the way through. Sweet. Yeah. Load. Unload asset. Load asset. Honestly, thought that was going to close. Yeah, there it goes. Okay. That was terrible. This has a pulley. Ooh, and a bottle. I still don't know what they're for. Yeah, I knew they were coming back. And those things are going to breathe fire in them too, aren't they? And they're going to go up and down. So, we jump and they go low. Is what you're telling me. Open the door. So I need to drop a little doohickey and time it just right. There we go. We're going a little bit further. Anything in here? Doesn't look like it.
The belligerents, without true cause or purpose, abused and murdered their Pacific victims, whom they hated for being different. The invaders corrupted the vivid world. The assaulted could not comprehend the masses' brutality. Still, they stayed on, trying to placate their oppressors and recover their past. The cruel interlopers attacked at intervals instead of killing them all at once. The wretched survivors suffered in perpetual fear. Is there a worse fate?
I thought they were targeting me that first time.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. It's very hard to tell what you can grab onto or not. Oh, that's bullshit, man. Oh, the checkpoint's pretty close, though. Those peaches should have more teeth. Yeah, heat rock. I used too much of the floaty. Alright, so... Ah. Oh my god. Got it just. That was annoying. Hey, let me jump. Yeah, fuck off on with that peach. Yeah. Hold on then. Hold on then. We gotta do some explore. See where that goes. I could not tell where the fuck I could go or not. It's the only problem with this particular art style. It's pretty cool, it's just very practical. Yeah, I can't control it properly. It's terrible. Like, I don't know what I can actually get on. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. Oh, this is doing my head in now. This is really doing my head in. Alright. Fuck you, Peach. Keep it. It's only one tooth. All right. So it gets really annoying just when it's about to finish. Speaking of just about to finish, I think we're getting towards the end. Say... yeah. This is terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Go hysteric. Only time the enemies have actually been defeatable during Hysteria. When I did that bonus level, like, they were just not taking any damage whatsoever. But yeah, no, the softlock system in this is just garbage. They did a very terrible job with that, which is a shame because I do love the game. What's that say? Oh yeah. Pardon me. Is there anything? There's a tooth there. Oh, that goes down. Come on. We're not doing this.
Once more, the Shadow Dragon winds along the path. Follow the Dragon Alleys.
Ah, I see how it goes. Makes perfect sense, really. At least now it does.
Yes, of course. He's just gonna keep spawning. Kind of annoying. Yep. Yeah, I can use that. Ant lady boobs. Wow. Alright, so... Yep. So I think that's it. Now we go to the left. This wasn't open before, was it? I don't think it was. Mushroom? Yes. Wee. Two spots. Always hug the left first. What's in here though? Anything at all? Maybe up. Oh yeah. Maybe this is the exit. Oh no, there's a button here. What'd that do? Aha. Alright, so drop, jump, mushroom, grab. Alright, sweet. Now we see if you hug the left, we will end up in this room. Sweet. We keep hugging the left and we'll find the way out. Always hug the left. Always. It's a mathematical thing. I'll be with you in a moment. I'm just going to break some boxes open. Yep. And it teleports me back. Very good. And yeah, I'm not going to do this. I'm sorry, but...
The gate is opened. Now it appears that I can continue my ascent to the peak.
I just don't like those puzzles. There's a wasp. Oh, I can't, I honestly thought I could jump onto that, and I cannot. My bad. Can I target him? I can't. Nice. Get out of here, boy. I saw a piggy too. See the piggy? Right there. Right there. See, I'm aiming in the middle and it's just slightly off.
It's not enough that they abuse and murder us. They let their spawn feed on our rotting corpses.
Yeah. So, you know, like most of humankind. Oi, I straight up couldn't jump on that. Something was blocking me. Hold on. Huh? That's very strange. I just stopped dead midair and I couldn't do anything.
Lovers often exchange a lock of hair to symbolize their vows. Human heart is opened by a vast assortment of keys.
Not these days, man. You pull something like that these days and you get bloody put on a list. I can't get up there. No, it's this one. Nice and easy. I'm kind of finding that if you combo the attacks too much, you get animation locked.
You there, come close. I can recite Red Riding Hood backward. I know my multiplication tables, 2 elevens. I have intelligence.
That's a frog.
Really? Persuade me.
To remove the obstruction, wake the frog and empty his belly.
Wake that? What about its tongue? And the prospect of warts? Ooh. Anyway, how do you know?
I imagined how it was done while I was sleeping.
There's no animation cancel. I hear the tink when I go to dodge, but I can't because I'm mid. Just started an animation. I don't like it. Ah, you fucking bitch. Ah, I can't get onto it. Oh, no, no, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Terrible, terrible, terrible locking system.
I rang that gong, he'll wake up.
That was so stressful. Like, yeah. It's difficult. It's just... it's kind of annoying because this, the targeting system is so bad. It is just absolutely terrible. I'm sorry, I don't know what I'm doing. What am I meant to be doing, actually? Because I can't get up to him. Nothing to lock on to. It's going through the gong. Supposed to do. Oh, there's a keyhole here. Let's go have a look in here. Oh, it's got water, so it doesn't like it. Nothing on the walls. Alright, cool. The wrong button. anything hidden around here? Okay. So there's two ways. There's that way and there's this way. Why is there two ways? I can't get that piggy because that cage is in the way. Getting from, not really, hey. These mates hit me. Left an opening for Alice a couple of times and you fucking paid the price. Speaking of paying the price, give me that piggy. I just need a good vantage spot.
Regrettably, the creature has to die for its image to be properly captured. The subjects of art often suffer.
Not always. Is there anything else? Leg. So, I think I might leave it there. It's been a while. I need to take a quick break anyway, and break the recordings up. So when we return, we're going to go into this painting and do that little 2D thing again. And we'll continue on and hopefully get to the caterpillar. So yeah, thanks for watching so far. I'll see you in the next one.